Shanice, we heard that you are a reality TV junkie. So,
I'm terrible. Fill
it. What's your guilty pleasure?
I watch everything. Like, I watch The Braxtons.
Yeah.
I do. And I'm not just saying that. Like, for real, I watch The Braxtons. I watch The Kardashians. I watch, you know, Basketball Wives.
Everything.
What made you guys decide to tell your story on reality TV?
I didn't want to do it. She was asking me for probably like 7 years.
What? Wow.
Yeah, yeah. Because at the time, you know, I'm like, as an actor, you think that, you know, you know, they put you in the box.
That you won't
and they're like, oh,
well,
you're
won't
not
work
serious.
Again.
You're yeah. not going to work. So I didn't want to do that. But we went through some really hard times. And we just said, you know what, we want to tell our story.
Right.
And we want to be, as long as we can be in the creative side, you know, we created it. And we just really, you know, told the story of the ups and downs in this business.